So our first challenge is to actually get the door open. It's not actually right back up to the door. There's a load behind the door and then a gap. Well, I'm in. I'm actually in. It's not quite as bad as what I'm making out here, because they have cleared a little section from that wall there through to the green. What you can see through there, that section is clear. So I've just got to move all this first before I can get in. So basically, I mean, it is here. I'm not lying, but it's not quite as bad as what it looks. Yay, and we're in. As I say, it looks a lot worse. I'm going to start taking the mulching in from here, and then we'll work our way in. I'm just using the rake now just to look around any undergrowth for any hedgehogs or wildlife. Thank you.
Don't forget to check out the description of the video as well. There'll be a link to the blade. If you use the link, I will get a small percentage. But as I keep saying, it is only small. I won't be able to retire, but it does help the channel grow. So I really appreciate if you do use the links. Thank you.